Hello, and I am Baseball King 8921 here, and I am playing some Madden 17 Draft Champions. I will be doing a blindfold draft. Well, I'm not going to literally go blindfold. I'm just going to turn around. Because I have a spinning chair. So, yeah. I did it yesterday. I couldn't upload it. First time, 86. Okay. Next time, I drafted frickin' Vic. No joke. Also drafted a 98 cornerback. Missed a 98 shrunk safety. But I had an 87 overall team. Now I have to restart. I get to see what coach I pick because the coach is... doesn't matter that much. I mean, it matters for the playbook, doesn't matter that much. Okay, but let's do this. Round one. I'm turning around. I am thinking, if Vic is there, he would be on the left. So I'm going with the left pick. Vic might be there. Now, usually the best guy is for the legend round is on the right. So let's go with the right pick. As they get themselves a dynamic player right here. I think the left player is good.
Yeah, that's the kind of guy who can elevate that entire unit. He's a very talented addition.
That was good, I guess. Let's go center. You haven't won center yet. Okay, round five, I think. So let's go.
Coming up right about now. Do you go after the best available player, or do you go after a position of need?
Go right. What? Let's go middle again. Round seven. Let's go left. Options, let's go right. Let's go with this guy. Let's go left. I'm just picking random, I don't even know. Middle. What round is this? Is this, I think this might be 12. So I'm gonna go with the left pick. They might have to ask themselves which side of the ball needs more attention. So, did it go? Okay, that one.
What's your overall so far?
I'm not looking, I don't know. Round 14. I'm gonna go with the middle pick. It should be the last round. And it's gonna be with the right. Oh wait, no, it's not the last round. Okay, now it's gonna be the right. Okay. See, now it's gonna be the center. Generating 87 overall team. Who did we draft? Alex Smith, okay. I got one receiver. I'm weak with receivers. Good O-line, I got a tight end. So I can run double. Yeah, this team's not half bad. Look at the defense. Oh, whoa. Okay, this defense is stacked. We have one cornerback. That kind of sucks. Oh, too many D-line. We can be kick returner. Okay. So, let's go get into the game. And let's see his team. Okay. Well, you have Antonio Brown, too. First play. This play should work. And first play. Okay, not bad. And picked off by Barry Church. So, this is how I'm going to start my drive. Looks like the blitz is coming, so let's go with this play. Oh, what a throw! Oh! Alex Smith, what a throw! Your receivers are too good. We have a stacked offense. And we got a first down. Might be in field goal range. No, I read. Oh, fumble! And he got it back! No! Dude, that was lucky.
He got caught.
And he makes, oh, what a catch. OBJ for the touchdown. Oh, it's a booster boy. And he's hopped out. I know. I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm kidding. Nelson! Beat him, touchdown, Nelson. And then if not, you can just go in between. So like, you guys, you kind of got me everywhere. So let's look at him. Oh, he makes the catch and he dives forward. And he looks like he's gonna take his points. Smart man. And we get to- How is he not out of bounds? He's out. And he picks it off. Damn. And 48 seconds. He's at 33. Looking pretty good here. And he gets kicked off! Khalil Mack! That was a bad read by you.
You're so overrated.
That was your fault. What was that? That was such a bad throw. He overthrew him by so much. Dude, he overthrew him.
Yeah.
Way too far. And picked off again! Picked off! Picked off! Let's go! So they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime.
Five lines in the game. Four of them to the right side. Alex Smith.
Right! Touchdown! I meant the bullet pass hitting me this lobby. In halftime, we get the ball in half, so let's do this. I think I can do something. It's first play! Nelson! Touchdown! Down in three, he is going for it. Don't know why, but he is. You kind of have to, though. They do go for it. It's no! Get that out of
the way. The numbers have been good in the passing game, and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third of all, maybe you've got the run game.
They do!
It's picked off.
As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away.
I'm laughing to myself because I could just hear.
Almost done.
So if you're in range, grab the three whenever you can. This is taken at the three. And he is out of bounds here randomly, so he's painting himself into a corner. And finally has nowhere to go but out the side of the end zone. That's pulled in at the 32.
Yeah, let's play stupid now, because it's kind of, the game is kind of old. Yay!
It is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play the those teams, run your offense, run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. The best way to do it.
Yay! First, second goal.
And let's see six defensive backs out there.
I'm just gonna check who cares.
Smith, he's gonna sling this deep to this is caught at the 20.
Okay, so guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit the like button and turn on notifications to see every single cool video. It wasn't interesting anymore, so I just cut the video at one point. I hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.